sweet girl.
I never thought I'd see you again. I'm so sorry. I never meant for any of this to happen. All I ever wanted to do was to protect you.
I know, but I'm not a kid anymore. You don't have to protect me.
Yes, I do.
By telling me lies?
Clary.
It's my life. I had a right to know.
I was scared.
Because you married a psychopath. My father.
So you know.
Mom, how could you?
Oh, Clary. Your father, he wasn't always like this.
I deserve to know who I really am.
I know. And I promise from now on, no more lies.
Okay. I have something for you. Under the floorboards. When I was a little kid and I couldn't sleep, I used to watch you take it out and cry over it in your bedroom. I used to think it was about my father, but now I know it's about my brother.
Jonathan.
His name is Jace. He's alive.